about this setup. I didn't know you could do that.
I've always used that setup.
Bro! No. Yo, I can do this for all my... Yo, imagine it with Night Stalker.
Yeah. Like, I've used this for years. I've used this for years.
I'd like this. And by too quick. Oh.
Oh, Giancarlo. Hello.
I'm actually gonna run that.
You're an assassin. Yeah. I'm surprised. How do you just now know this? Like, you're supposed to be good. You're supposed to know these things.
No, I run a little bit. I work your fall. For oh thanks. For me, agility and armor is pointless. Uh-huh. It's all about the recovery. Agility is pointless.
But like agility gets you out of sticky situations. Gets you into cover so you can start the recovery. Let's do it.
Whatever. Alright, let's go. I got myself a godly rolled magical move, but I think I'm
good. I don't know what you're talking about. I've only started 2 days ago. So I don't know many of the guns. I don't know any of the guns. Let's go.
Magaloop takes game.
Oh, you know the loop.
It's a fate breaker. You're two fate breaker.
I remember that. I don't remember any of the new Rise of Iron ones. That's what I mean.
That's cool. Awesome.
Behind you.
Yeah, no. Oh, thanks. I let me work my magic. Never mind. You work the magic. Let me just place my super. Get another one.
Exactly. Get another one. Oh, run.
No.
Are you?
Let me reload real quick.
Okay. Reload.
Firefly is OP.
Yeah, that's why they had it in the paper. I missed the paper.
It's because this thing doesn't have outlaw. That's a bad thing.
True.
Alright, go.
You have your blade dancer and it's working magic now.
Mag loop's gonna work the magic. Yeah, they're broken though.
Go.
Alright, go. If I fell off. I would've.
If you had fallen off, I would have been done with you right then and there.
I'm gonna work my magic. Wait. Oh, God. Get out.
I just realized something. This is not in heroic. Ah, well.
Well, you want to go to orbit and do it again?
Nah. We're already here. I wanted to have fun.
Alright.
Watch me get the Galahorn from this.
Watch me get the Vexman. Oh, wait, I was going to say Vexman.
You can't get the Crux here. You don't get the Crux unless it's heroic. Ow.
No, I get sprint lock.
Keep going. Shoot them.
Yo, let's skip to it. Skip names, open. Skip names, okay, go. Let's go.
I like that.
I'm gonna push you. Just keep running, I'm gonna push you.
You can't even reach me!
Oh my god. Okay, I got the knife.
You got the knife already?
Yeah, if you can use your exotic ability real quick, that'd be great.
Run!
Alright, run.
Screw that, run!
Yeah, you can actually use... Wait, do you have Vanish and Smoke? Or do you have Normal?
I have the Vanish. I don't need the Vanish and Smoke. They're the AI. We're good.
Is it just me, or do I just, like, literally...
You do literally one-shot.
I'm not getting any more drops. I'm not getting any more drops. Before you're real, Tim. Whoa, you haven't even air conditioner or heater.
Has your sister gotten less annoying?
Still.
Are you sure you don't need help?
Top tether.
Just run. I popped the smoke. Go. Oh no, that thrall almost pushed me.
Wait, cover me? Oh, Let me use Encore with Showstopper. Alright, now I'm getting heavy ammo.
Encore with Showstopper. You should use Razor's Edge.
No, I'm using Showstopper.
What if they knife you to death? Why did you all use Encore? What if they knife you to death? Like that first throw right there.
I got you covered. They come close.
I freaking love Blade Dancer. Run!
Same. That was real.
Like, before I used Razor's Edge, that's what I used all the time. That was when I was a noob. I would just get up to them.
Yeah, this sword actually helps. And... for like when I got into like traps.
Yeah, but it
or anything like that.
Yeah, but it wastes
him. Let's go. Watch this. Look at my perk. Look at the exotic perk I have. Just let him munch up. Watch this.
Cool. Run.
Alright, go.
I didn't know that's what it did. I might as well run to this one.
Yeah, we gotta go to that one.
We could have went straight. Run. Back to the end. To the end. Step on it, I got them.
Dude, I'm like an absolute slippery. Oh, I'm so on that. It doesn't really matter.
Okay, you handle it.
Alright, let's go over here, Nikki. Let's just stay here.
What?
Nikki, just stay here. We're gonna
die! They're
no,
over,
you can
remember?
Go. Be honest, Nikki, be honest. This is one man team.
Two man team. We better have this.
We got it. Oh, slow.
Yeah, remember that?
Oh god.
You also walk slow.
Oh god.
You remember this raid, right?
Yeah, I know. I remember.
They come tonight.
Yep, they come. I got you. You watch out for my turtle.
Oh, that ogre.
Yo,
that ogre
this,
is making me hard. I'm gonna die. Very soon.
Alright, I got these knives. Yo, do you want me to get this ogre?
Please get that ogre.
Oh, this ogre. No, I can't.
Oh, wait, it's running through us. It's okay. Ooh,
wait, are you
damn.
Using black
hole? No, I'm using. I use blue. I'm using the one where it explodes.
Please tell me of your super.
Please tell me of your super.
Oh.
Run, Giancarlo, run.
No, I got it. Keep going. If I run out, all right, we're good. Had you covered.
Run!
Take one for the team.
You took one for the team, thank you. Now keep running.
Now I got you guys, I got these cards. Go.
I'm gone!
Run into the light. Run! Come on, Imago, you got this.
Cool. Hell yes.
Oh, yes.
Boom.
My mic is gonna die soon because this is a wireless. So.
Oh, poop.
Probably. Yeah, I know.
Alright, well, let's see. I got Bones of EAO still, so.
EAO? Yeah, next one is something.
I can still use those.
Nice.
I can still jump
great
through.
Name. Alright, you want me to do the sword? Because I'm quick.
Yeah,
I'm actually.
I'll do it too. Both of us.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah.
Alright, start it up. I have increased height.
I have triple jump with bones. With bones.
I have higher jump. Doesn't matter, just go. We'll both
do it.
Yeah,
we're good.
Wait, can I run Blink? No. No, Blink is gonna suck.
Do what you're comfortable with. Don't try anything new.
Alright, I'm going. Ready?
Go.
Oh, didn't make it.
Awesome.
I got it.
Good luck. Where are we going to?
I'm about to just kill you, Brad. Let me just turn invisible. Look back to increase control. Then I'm gonna run Hungrynwood. Running Hungrynwood.
Yeah, that's what you should be running.
You're the most important now. Huh? Oh wait, no, hold on. I need to switch to my G-Horn. With heavy boots.
I wonder how many rockets it takes to down Crota. With the year two. One?
Year one?
With, okay, no, year two. One? Year one takes two. Year one. Yeah. I wonder what the year three go. Year three, yeah.
Because the Wolfpack rounds. Wolfpack rounds do more. Yeah, are you coming?
Well, the gatekeeper, I mean the sword bearer has to come out first. Did you kill your gatekeeper?
Oh, I forgot about this fire thing you gave me.
Yeah, don't stand in
I killed the gatekeeper.
Don't stand in the center. I don't see this. Oh, you killed it? Okay, good.
I think I'm already healed in here.
Hello, my friend. Ow! I've been hit.
I've been spotted.
Ah! I've been spotted! I'm out of control. Man down.
This?
I say that a lot still. Man down.
I think I'm putting it to
boot. Found it. Now let's just make it get closer. Of course you go over here, you little cunt. Over here!
So I've been using explosive rounds on my... metal loop. Mutiny.
I mean, that will work.
No, Hive Wizards. I'm gonna use Mutiny, which just deals damage to Hive Wizards. So I'm good. Oh, okay, I thought you fell off the map for a second. Gatekeeper's right next to me.
I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Please don't die. Please don't die on me. Quickly. Get him. Alright, drop the sword. Or just put it here.
Cover me, I'm going to change some stuff in my class.
Alright, go change, quick. Logan might be coming out by now.
Alright.
Okay, we're good.
Okay.
We have a good team, because we have a hunter with Night Stalker and a Dark Shrinker, and then we have a hunter with a Blade Dancer, and then a Nigel Loop.
Yeah.
Nigel Loop for days. Are you the Snow Piercer?
Yes, because
I hear it.
My Black Spindle is... I can't use it.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, nice shot. Oh, there goes the ogre behind you.
Alright, let's go. Don't pop it. Oh, wait, no, this is down.
Ow. Yeah, I know, right? Nice
shot. I was a waste. I was a waste of a blade. Whoops. Alright, let me just... let me switch my things first and go back to the normal setup. Vanish. Wait, should I use Stalker or Hungering Wave? Oh my, no, this is normal.
I'm the Hungering Wave.
Yeah.
Like, why would
I should use Stalker. Well, yeah, you're right.
I'm gonna take a sword, because you have the Galahorn, so...
Oh, yeah. No, I wanna see how much damage it takes. How many rockets do it take to...
Exactly, that's why I'm taking the sword. I want you to shoot him. I want to see how much damage it takes.
No, but I mean year one galley.
Oh, it takes two. Ouch!
Stop.
Damn Thrall. Curse Thrall. Go for it. Shoot it.
Oh.
Nice shot. Go hurry before the first one respawns. Don't worry about me, just go.
I made it.
Good shot.
We made it.
We made it. You grab it. I don't want it. I don't want to feel my inventory up with useless shit.
Free radiant shards. Let's go.
For what? What would we use them for?
Here. Moat? Free moats.
Oh, true.
The silver good jelly horn.
It's cool. I have the silver one too. I mean, the iron one. I just don't use it.
Should we let these wizards out?
Yeah. Nah.
Okay.
Let's just run. I got the right side.
I got left.
Okay, I got that one.
I got the wizard down.
Yeah, I got the wizard
over
down.
Over here. Oh, when I put my stuff there, it was pointless. I mean... Oh, was it pointless?
Okay, I got my tree ground.
Got my... Yo, should I...
Well, I'm going to have a tether.
Should I kill these dads that are with me?
I mean, what?
Yo, go, no, come here, come where I am.
I mean...
I'm gonna pop your tuber.
No, I'm gonna pop it inside, no, I'll do it after. I have to pop it where Erika is.
Well, let's kill these dads, because they're gonna be annoying when they come inside.
No, let's just go...
We have time. We have time.
All right, let's go.
Let's kill all the knights first. Knights are most important.
Alright, but if you start singing, you have to drop everything into the rest of my lord! Damn! And I thought worse than that.
Alright, let's just wipe out. We got a curse spell.
The thralls, they can use the curse spell at this point. I'm inside.
I'm gonna kill these captains, and then I'm gonna go.
Captains?
Yeah, how about we just go?
Where is
that
it?
How much damage it does?
It's not
right. How much damage it does?
The blade dancer?
How much damage?
I tethered, so.
Yeah, no. Alright. Okay, is it just me or these guys like disappearing?
Mm. Oh, they disappear. They're still out.
Oh.
Watch me get Gallyhorn. What? Both of them? Aw, man.
Wipe or just...
Don't wipe. Nah. Let's... Oh.
Let's clear them out. Mm-hmm. Heavy ammo. Get some heavy ammo drops. Yeah, I need at least four rockets. Just one more pack of heavy.
I need some sword.
And then you need heavy. Oh, you need some sword around.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I need at least one pack of heavy. After I get one pack of heavy, then I'm
going. Oh, you know that with a solar or an arc sword, you can block Crota's Crota sword, right?
Yeah, I know.
Good. People.
Why can't you block a hurt? Why can't you block the sword with a arc? I mean, void.
No, you can't use arc on him because his sword is arc. So yeah, it won't work with you.
Okay. Alright, is that it?
Looks like it, yeah.
Let's go, let me check.
I think I hear growling, but...
Wait. There's no heavy? Not even one pack?
Use a scent. Wow. Use a scent.
Oh, I do have two rockets.
You only need one for... Yeah, you only need one, so...
Yeah, sure. Wait, hold on. Let me just put on my... Let me put on Razor's Edge. And remember, okay. Do you have a tether?
Yes.
Okay, well, let's go.
I want to use it in the middle, though. Do you need a super?
Nah, I don't really need a super. I'm just going to pop mine to destroy them through a wall.
Yeah, I'm going to use mine to kill the sword bearer and the thralls around it.
Alright, you save yours? Okay, well, let me just go. This could actually, like, literally use mine to take these guys out of the wall and take photos.
Oh yeah, they patched that a while ago.
Oh wow. Well, we gotta do this in here.
The timer doesn't start until we walk out of the
area. Yeah, I know.
You have hungry ways, so you can just wait for someone and you're alive.
Yeah. Yep. Wait, hold on, look around now. Mm-hmm. I got two packs. Which means I got max.
Alright.
Well, Razor's X does not work, so let me put on Xander. Alright, let's go. Ready?
Yep.
Let's go. Mm. Hop protected. But let me take the chalice. Oh no, you need to take the chalice.
Need help? Chalice, you help? Go ahead and have it. Need help?
Go. Tether. I dropped the chalice though.
Run back to the middle, run back.
Ready?
Yes.
Blast him. It takes one round one rocket. It takes one view one rocket.
Oh, I could have. Again. Shoot him. Hey, the wolf pack round didn't activate.
Yeah, I know.
It takes two rockets still.
So, okay, I understand. He didn't have a health bar, but he did not want to go down. Weird.
No, he had a health bar.
He didn't have a health bar.
He had like 90%. He had like 10% left.
Well, on my screen, I don't know how much. He had 0%. I don't know what it was on your screen. Let's just stay out here. It doesn't really matter.
Right. I mean, we can kill him right now. We can kill him right now if the third bear comes out again.
Yeah, no. Let me just hold up. Let me fix that. Let me just...
And go back into the middle. The middle room. Right. Oh, you're hurt. You're hurt. Walk out. Take a challenge.
Wait, no, I'm good.
Here?
Oh, you're gonna be hurt, bro. You're gonna be hurt. Yeah, you good? Wait, hold on. Don't shoot him. Oh, yeah, that's good. That's what I need. Yeah, where's barrier? Just wait until Crota goes to middle. Just play the corners.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, whatever.
I don't have anything. Wait, drop it, man.
Yeah, no. Oh, I'm dying. Go. Yay!
Yeah.
We did it before you even moved. Haha. We did it. Let's go.
Alright, hold on.
Now that's one man vault blast.
That's two men. Hells yes.
We need actually three people.
We need four people. Just to do the final boss.
Four people? Oh, yeah. No, you can do a little glitch. You can do a little cheese.
I mean, yeah, there is a cheese, but like...
But it requires a warlock.
Yeah, and there's even a strategy... And there's even a strategy for a warlock, right? But... You know? Let's go. No, I'm host.
You know.